Welcome to the scouring of the Hobart Yard, part two. As you can see here, a lot is happening. This is day three.